Welcome back to this new video on the user interface change in Microsoft Power BI. Microsoft Power BI upgrades its version every month. There are new features which are added and discarded. It is mostly on the addition side where they find out some new options, new functions, and new features. In the previous version of Microsoft Power BI, we had this visualization window where you can see all the different type of charts, visuals, where you can add the values. Also, some drill through options were available earlier, but the recent version of Power BI do not have this visualization window. Why it has happened? Because now this options will be available in the home tab and the other tabs as well. Now, the thing is, how do we synchronize this option? Very simple. In the first option, you can go to file, option and settings, and you can go to the options here. Now in this place, if you see, there's a preview features option. By default, all the checkboxes should be selected with the new version. But now some companies have not migrated to the new version. They still want to work on the previous version. So here, if you observe, there are some options like optimize ribbon. We have the on object interaction. Also, we have the Power BI desktop infrastructure update, modern visual tooltips. So these are some options which you have to select. By default, you can select all the options which are available. Now, once you finish, you can click on OK. And I can just click on OK. Now, after doing this activity, you have to close this Power BI, say as don't save. And again, you need to start this Power BI software. And I can just click on this close of this welcome screen. Now, if you observe this on the right hand side, you will not get the visualization window. We have just filters and the data tab. Now, all the visuals, as I mentioned, will be available in the home tab. And this is what you call it, visualization section. Here, if I click on this drop down, the newer version has upgraded. But if you see the bar and column charts, line and area charts, we have the waterfall, funnel, and the scatter plot, and so on. So the list keeps on going. If you want to bring some additional visuals, you can just click on get more visuals and you can get the charts. The interactivity, the creation of charts, the steps remain the same. Only the user interface of this Power BI has changed. Similarly, if I go to the view tab, you can see this themes will remain at the same position. But here in the insert tab, you can see they have added new charts over here. You can see the user interface, the charts which are available on the right hand side have been shifted on the left hand side in the insert tab. So now, depending upon the version you're working in the company, depending upon the courses you're watching right now, the right hand side visualization window will be discarded. It will be inserted here. The rest, all the user interface interactivity will remain the same. I hope you have understood. That's all for this video.